What is depression and how can we overcome it?
Big question. Today we have more and more people suffering from depression. And this depression is coming about because we're losing the idea of who we are. More and more we're becoming clouded, becoming more confused. This idea of being a spiritual being is getting lost. We have this, when the closest we seem to get to it is that, oh, I'm a body and I have a spirit. But the idea of that I am a spirit, a virile, strong, beautiful spirit that has taken on this body so it can act. Yeah? So identifying with a spirit gives us power. Identifying with a body, constant identification of the body causes us to sink deeper and deeper into the heaviness. The nature of the body is material and it's very heavy. And if you only focus on the body, we go deeper and deeper because there's no light there. But if we focus on the spirit that's full of light, and that light of the spirit is able to permeate the body and gives it a different kind of life that has no, in which depression cannot sink, depression cannot live in that kind of a body. But when that body is deprived of that inner light of the soul, that body goes into depression, the mind goes into depression. So we have to find ways of how we can lift this.